And services for 14 years and has never experienced anything like this.
Oh, I knew it when the glass cracked and I got the glass lozenge in my arm, and it came from that side, somewhere over there.
Ernest Lake describes the moment he knew something terrible had happened. He was on route number 2 near the Liliha Public Library when all of a sudden his window was struck.
What did you feel?
Just the glass cracking all over my arm. Inside, but we're okay.
What did you think?
Crazy. It happens, but we hope it doesn't happen too often.
The bus he was driving was one of 4 in the Liliha area that was hit Wednesday night. At 6:14 p.m., the driver's window of Route 13 was hit. 2 minutes later, Lake pulls up and was injured after his window was shattered. Then 3 hours later, the bus on Route 53 is struck, damaging a window where passengers sit. A short time later, damage was found to a bus on Route 54.
It is a little bit unusual that we have so many hit at the same time on the same evening. Of course, we're outraged that someone would put the public and, of course, our employees at danger.
Bus officials believe the shooter used a pellet gun, and they also say the shootings were likely random. Still, drivers and passengers are not taking their safety for granted.
We're keeping the window closed. We don't drive with the window open at all.
I am afraid. So I'm hoping that the city will protect the bus riders.
As for Lake, he's not letting this incident scare him away. He even has a message for the suspect who is still on the loose.
Think of others. I'm not the only one driving. I'm concentrating on everybody else on the bus.
No other drivers or passengers were hurt. Damage to the buses, estimated at $1,600, has already been repaired. If you have any information about the shootings, you're asked to call police. Christina Ueno, KGN2 News.
It's been more than 5